Voters sense betrayal in Britain's Brexit heartlands. Chatham, England. Reuters. There is a whiff of betrayal in the air across Britain's Brexit heartlands, where many impatient voters fear Prime Minister Theresa May is going soft on implementing last year's decision to leave the European Union.